Time to wake up, America. Arizona Senator Jeff Flake is up for re-election in 2018, so Flake the Flake decided writing an anti-Trump book now would be a good campaign decision. Listen, Senator, I've been traveling the country for the swamp. When you get outside of D.C., New York, and L.A., the real people, real Americans, love President Trump.